SPCA and Neiman Marcus Galleria are once again proud to partner together this holiday season to save the lives of homeless, abused, and neglected animals. Playful puppies, classy canines, and frisky felines adorn the windows of Neiman Marcus as a Houston SPCA volunteer team lends a helping hand for the 21st year of this spectacular event. This year's adoption window was donated by the Museum of Cultural Arts Houston and features local artwork. Artist John Palmer painted a piece entitled Sundance during a live viewing at the kickoff of the event, with all proceeds to benefit our furry friends at the Houston SPCA.
I adopted a kitten here 3 years ago, and we named her Pumpkin. She was sitting in the window on the woman's lap, and I just fell in love with her and took her home that day, and she has been a very special kitty, and I always tell people I got her out of the window at Neiman Marcus.
So every time you pass by,
I think of Pumpkin. Her name is Pumpkin. She's a black and white with a little bit of brown calico kitty, and she is a free spirit. She's as playful as can be, but it really is special that she came from Neiman Marcus.
Pet adoptions will take place beginning Friday, November 26th through December 22nd and run 7 days a week. The cost to adopt will range from $65 to $150, and all pets will be ready to head home not only for the holidays, but forever and ever with you.